Timeless Black Excellence. This is your host, Abdias Dalizme. This episode today is about Roy Allela. He is an African inventor who engineered a glove that translates sign language into speech. Roy Allela's six-year-old niece was born deaf, and he found it extremely difficult to communicate with her and the family because none of them knew sign language. So 25-year-old Roy invented smart gloves that convert sign language movements into audio speech. Roy's gloves, called the Sign IOs, sign language to speech translation gloves, recognize various letters signed by sign language users and transmits this data to an Android application where it's vocalized. The gloves have been designed to connect through Bluetooth to an Android phone and uses the device's text-to-speech function to provide translated speech based on the hand gestures of the person signing. So the way the gloves work is that they have sensors placed on each finger detecting the position of each finger as there's movement. This includes detecting how much each finger will bend into a certain position as the person is signing. Roy made sure his technology was comfortable for everyone to use, accommodating all degrees of sign speed, fast or slow, at which people communicate. The app allows users to set the language, gender, and pitch of the vocalization with accuracy resulting average of about 93%. According to Allela, the gloves can also be packaged in any style the user likes to help kids see the gloves as cool, to fight the stigma against being deaf or having a speech impediment, Allela says. These gloves were initially piloted at a special needs school in rural South Kenya. The feedback Allela received from the test helped him to improve upon the speed at which language is converted into audio, one of the key aspects of these gloves. Allela told the Guardian newspaper, and I quote, "My niece wears the gloves, pairs them with her phone or mine, then starts signing. I'm able to understand what she is saying. People speak at different speeds, and it's the same with people who sign. Some are really fast, some are really slow. So we integrated that into the mobile application so that it's comfortable for anyone to use," he said. In 2017, he won the Hardware Trailblazers Award in the American Society of Mechanical Engineers Innovation Showcase Competition, which is the world's largest organization for mechanical engineers. Roy and two other African inventors took home the grand prize in second of three regional showcase events. Allela's ultimate goal is to place at least two pairs of gloves in every special needs school in Kenya and to eventually help out 34 million children worldwide who suffer from disabling hearing loss. And I quote, "The general public in Kenya doesn't understand sign language, so when my niece goes out, she always needs a translator. Imagine that dependency over the long term, how much that plagues or impairs her progress in life. When it affects you personally, you see how hard people have it in life. That's why I've really strived to develop this project to completion." For tuning into another episode of Timeless Black Excellence, all the information I received today is from risingafrica.org and thisisafrica.me, along with Google. Checking out Timeless Black Excellence, please go to the Instagram page, Abdias_Dalizme_42. Also, the Facebook page, Timeless Studios, Inc. And please make sure to share, like, and comment this video and the rest of the videos on the page. Thanks, guys.